I'm Kamantha Naidu for Investment Pitch Media. South Atlantic Gold started its Phase 2 exploration program at its flagship Pedra Branca gold project in northeast Brazil. Based in Kelowna, British Columbia, the company is focused on its 100% owned Pedra Branca project, located in Sereia State, 280 kilometers southwest of the city of Fortaleza. The project is easily accessed from Fortaleza via paved highway BR-20. Completed in 2021, the Phase 1 exploration program clearly identified the potential for structurally controlled orogenic-style mineralization along the strike of a 40-kilometer trend that traverses the company's extensive tenement package of more than 45,000 hectares. Notably, South Atlantic now holds a dominant contiguous land position over this emerging Troya Greenstone Belt. The consolidated results of the Phase 1 program, which focused on a 2-kilometer segment of the main structure, enabled the company to complete an NI 43-101 technical report, which defined a maiden inferred mineral resource of 4,042,000 tons grading 1.38 grams per ton gold for 180,000 ounces of gold. This resource was calculated utilizing only 42% of the total assay results, with South Atlantic's reverse circulation drilling only averaging 40 meters in depth. Importantly, this initial exploration phase also identified to date the presence of 5 secondary zones parallel to or as splay structures emanating from the primary structure that has considered to be prospective for gold mineralization. Initial surface geochemical assays have detected anomalous zones of gold mineralization in all 5 secondary zones. Building on the success of the Phase 1 exploration program, Phase 2 will focus on continued systematic evaluation of the geology and structure along the untested or undertested remaining 38 kilometers of prospective structure. It will include stream sediment sampling program to cover gaps in the tenement areas that were not covered in the Phase 1 exploration program. The results of the sampling program will be used to identify and evaluate areas potentially associated with additional mineralized structures that were not tested in Phase 1. The company will also complete high-resolution drone magnetic orientation survey over the areas with known gold mineralization detected from earlier campaigns, and pending positive results from this initial survey, the program will be expanded over other prospective targets. Reverse circulation drilling will be used selectively to test mineralized structures below surface gold anomalies to a shallow depth. The Phase 2 program has been developed utilizing field observations from recent site visits by management and a comprehensive review of Phase 1 exploration results by the newly formed technical committee, which consists of Rick Brown, Mitch Wassel, and John Hill. Douglas Moraes, President and CEO, stated, "So far, Phase 2 will be one of the most exciting times for the Pedra Branca asset. The current trenching and soil sampling program has already shown the Troya Greenstone Belt has anomalous gold mineralization over at least 40 kilometers of strike length, making Pedra Branca project a district-scale exploration target. Our Phase 2 exploration will now focus on determining where these mineralized structures are more likely to open up at depth, and thereby aid in prioritizing drill hole placement for further drill programs. The company is well funded, having recently raised gross proceeds of $1,750,000 from the placement of 35 million shares at 5 cents per share. The shares are currently trading at 5.5 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website at southatlanticgold.com. Contact Ann Height, Vice President, Investor Relations at 250-762-5777 or by email ir@southatlanticgold.com. I'm Kamantha Naidu for Investment Pitch Media.